Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn to create a shirt in Roblox. So firstly, in order to make a shirt, we have to go to the Roblox website. Now click on Roblox. After going into Roblox, go to the Create section. Now go to the Documentation tab and click on Avatar. Now on the left hand side you will find the Clothing section. From here select Classic Clothing. From here you have to download the shirt template. So just right click on the template and click Save Image As. Now it will save in your computer. Now in order to make a shirt, we need to edit the template file, and to do that we will go to photopea.com, which is a free Photoshop tool. In here you have to open the template from your computer. Let's open the file. After opening the file, you have to edit the file. In order to edit the file, firstly zoom in, then select the rectangle tool, then select all these and press delete afterwards. Now all these menu will become transparent. Do this for all the sections I am doing in the video. After doing that, import any texture file that you would like to input as a shirt texture. Then maximize it. After maximizing, take the texture layer down the background layer and you'll have yourself a great texture for your shirt. Now I'll add the logo of our channel as well. After doing that, you can save this image as a PNG or JPG. Just click on save and the image will save. Here's the image. Now to go to the Roblox website yet again. Already opened. After that, go back to the dashboard menu. From here, click on the avatar items and choose the classic shirt option. Now upload the file. The name can be whatever you prefer. In order to upload the t-shirt file, you have to spend 10 Robux. Now I'll upload the file. After that, just click on upload and you're good to go. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. and see you in the next video.